Hello and welcome to the Computer Lab Vids YouTube channel, and today's video is how to access the picture-in-picture mode on your Mac computer. This has been a feature since Sierra 10.12.6, so if you're not up to date and not past that update, then you cannot access picture-in-picture mode. Also, it's only accessible on some of the well-known sites like YouTube or Vimeo. It has to be running HTML5 basically. It's not obvious how you access the picture-in-picture mode, and it can be just a little bit tricky just to access it. So I had a few people comment in and ask me recently during a training session that this came up. So I thought I'd do a short video, show you how to access the video. So I'm currently watching Alonzo on YouTube. If you don't watch this guy, have a look at him. He's pretty funny. Some of his videos are really good. Especially if you need cheering up during the day. Anyway, getting back to the picture-in-picture mode. So it's relatively easy to access. This video is not going to be long. The picture-in-picture mode on the Mac is really quite easy to get to. It's just a case of just pushing a key on your keyboard whilst you click on the video. So the button you need to push is the control key, which is the bottom left-hand corner of the keyboard. It says CTRL on it. You keep your finger on that and then you take your mouse across to the video that you want to snap out of the window, and you double left click on the video and it will give you an option to enter picture in picture. You click enter picture in picture mode and it pops out onto your screen, as you can see here. So once you're in picture, you can then obviously do it multiple different things and open different windows, and that pop out picture-in-picture will stay open on your screen. So for example, if I'm working on some text in this one, I can be carrying on doing whatever I'm doing in here and carry on typing, and I can be watching this program or video that's in the corner of the screen. Really handy feature. So just to reiterate, what you do is you hover your mouse key over the video, push the CTRL, keep your finger on the control button, double left click on the video, it gives you options. So we'll just run through it again. I'll just close the picture in picture so you see it snaps back into the video. I'll just get this video playing again. So mouse key over the video, push the CTRL, keep your finger on the CTRL, double left click. You'll notice if I only do one click, so I'll push that, it gives me options, which are these are the ones that are part of the YouTube video, and that's the YouTube options. But if I just come back out, hover over, control is pushed on the keyboard, double left click, it then gets the options here. Then I can get to enter picture in picture and it snaps out. Simple as that. Okay, so I hope you like this video. If you did, and if it's helped you, please do give us a thumbs up. Also, comments below, and please do subscribe to my channel. It all helps me create more videos and helps my channel grow. Thank you very much for watching the Computer Lab videos.
Why is she looking at that phone like the light ain't bothering her? If that was me, I'd be like, ouch!